Aloha and welcome, video viewers. This is the 27th episode of Song of the Deep. That was the wrong missile. I don't know how magma got on there. There we go. Three to go. And it's gonna be 3,600. Actually, we're closer to the one up here. Check out what I need to do over here. Ah! Yep, that's what I figured. Okay, that's out of the way. And we saved down the hole at right there at the got a funny feeling. That's what I figured. Deputy. So save. Hit it! There we go. I'm not sure if that is glass or lava. That is neither. But I think I know how to get bomb. Treasure up here. I assume I have to sing to the stone. Alright. Good to be true. Rapid fire jerks. Let's go get that. Try to. As it's down this. Easy peasy. Much as that's out of the way, I still have the issue getting the bombed. I gotta go all the way back to this. There we go. I don't know why all the crabs right now are upside down. It's kind of funny to me. Couldn't I go that way? You. All right. Go get the first piece to the seahorse. That was risky. right. I know how to get through that. I need this piece of Do you mind? Thing does not last forever. Come on. Hey! You were supposed to follow me. Follow me. Follow! Ah! Oh my... Okay, seriously? You frickin' jellyfish are moving. Wait. Serious. Okay, never mind. I've already got it figured out. I'm really, really. Okay, get away. Thank you. I go in there. Hey, we
remains of a clockwork seahorse lay on the floor amongst the waving strands of glow kelp. It must have once been a guardian for this undersea forest. Merrin would make sure that a part of it would live on within the sea garden.
That is part one of the sea. Get the heck out of here. Wait. What? Okay, that blows it up. Alright, awesome. Cool, good to know. I'm hip. Not really. I'm not hip, like, at all. Already figured out that puzzle. Thank you.
I do not know how to get here.
Maybe I have to approach this from that side. Oh. So, what I'll do, since it's literally going to be me going from, well, actually, first. Wait, what? Oh, piss off. How did I know? I knew I was gonna have to go down into that black abyss. So, one of these do I want? Ice mod. Modify ice shot to leave behind small ice shards in its wake that damage and freeze enemy. Upgrade magma bomb to release smaller magma rocks on detonation, covering more area with magma. That one sounds... Alright. So what I'm going to do, because I'm just focusing on getting as many upgrades as I can get my hands on, I'm going to reestablish the newer episode up here. So, until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.